सन्नाटे को चीरती हुई कैंची, काट रही है रात में सबकी चोटी। ये कहानी लगती है भूतिया, आखिर कौन काट रहा है चुटिया?
मेरे को दिखाई नहीं दिया, उसका सिर दिखाई दिया है।
मैं तो इसे कोई तांत्रिक का ही वो मान रहा हूँ।
What? Hold on. भूत, चुड़ैल? Give me a break, guys. This is 21st century and not Stone Age. And what's up with this hair cutting menace? ये कब शुरू हुआ और कहाँ शुरू हुआ? You know, right? I'm asking you.
Me?
Yeah, you know, right? So tell me.
So see, in June, Rajasthan police was conducting an investigation in a completely different case. And during that course of investigation, they found that there is a rumor in certain areas of Rajasthan where people are claiming that some mysterious power, some supernatural power or some unknown men are cutting braids of women. In fact, during the course of investigation, they also got to know that few men had assaulted a woman who was mentally challenged on the suspicion of her being involved in cutting the braids. From Rajasthan, it went to Haryana. From Haryana, it came to Delhi.
चाय बना रही थी मैं 3:30 बजे से, तो मूड में दर्द हो गया था, दर्द हो तो क्या मेरे पता नहीं है, चक्कर आ गए, चक्कर आवे तो क्या मैं गिर गई जमीन पे, तो मुझे नहीं पता क्या हो रहा क्या नहीं हो रहा। फिर मुझे ऐसी लगी का कोई मेरे बारों को काट रहा है, परचाई से दिखती है, फिर नहीं मुझे दिख रहा है।
Now people are alleging more than one culprit. Some say thugs, others say a lady in black. Some are even blaming witchcraft. Ek victim ne to yahan tak keh diya ki her hair was chopped by a cat which later turned into a woman. Hain? So what do the police has to say about this?
Haryana police has issued an advisory also asking people not to pay any attention to such rumors. Delhi police is saying that they are looking into the case in a very scientific manner. They are trying to conduct the counseling of these women so that if they are suffering from any kind of disorder, that can also be sorted out.
So what did the counselors say?
These counselors are saying that there could be a possibility of anxiety disorder or fictitious disorder. Now in fictitious disorder, what happens is that people tend to do certain things which will comfort themselves. Oh. Now it has not yet been proved whether these complainants cut the braid themselves or someone else was involved in it.
Now we all have heard of haunted palaces, haunted houses, but haunted country ain't happening, bro.
So there we are, Sajjana. Please don't panic. Stay vigilant. And as far as your hair is concerned, it'll grow back.